Lincoln police are investigating a fatal stabbing. Police say it happened at an apartment near 40th and Highway 2 late this afternoon. Officers say they found a deceased male with several stab wounds. The investigation is ongoing. No suspects at this time. This information just coming into the Channel 8 newsroom here in the last 10, 15 minutes. By the way, police ask if you have any information, be sure to give them a call.